daybreak. A small farm near Garfield Park could make a huge impact on people's lives, people who live on the south side of this city here. The woman who runs this little farm is now using it to feed people during the pandemic. News 8's Demi Johnson has more.
Jennifer Meeker has always been self-sustainable. She owns her own ceramics business, and she's on a plant-based diet, so mostly everything she eats, she can find in her backyard. Now, the front of her house looks like most of the other houses on her street, but when you go in the back, there's a chicken coop with 8 chickens. Meeker took me on a virtual tour to see the setup. You can see it right here. Her chickens lay a dozen eggs every 2 days. Her lifestyle has always saved her trips to the grocery store, and she figured there were probably others who could benefit from that, especially right now. She made a post offering to give her eggs free to anyone in need. To her surprise, several people reached out, all with different needs. Meeker says parents with kids home from school told her they go through eggs more than any other food. Older people say it saves them from having to go out, and one person is using her free service to deliver food to others.
Well, being a small business owner, I you know, all my art shows are getting canceled, and you know, I'm worried too, but this is something that I'm gonna have anyways. And I couldn't imagine the people who I used to wait tables about 5 years ago, and I couldn't imagine like doing this and working and then not having a job. And I don't know how people are, if they don't get unemployment, how are they paying for food?
All of the eggs also come with a message from Meeker. She adds all of her chickens' names on the note too. We have her contact information for you on our website. I'm Demi Johnson for Wish TV, wishtv.com, and be sure to follow us on Facebook.
Awesome. I love it. It's 7:49 right now.